30 Bahamian fishermen could be facing charges for violating the fisheries laws regarding the use of compressors. They were apprehended by the Defense Force on Sunday after being found in the area of Key Sal with several compressors and a large quantity of conch. The fishermen have been turned over to the relevant authorities for further investigation.